A video showing a woman trying to seek visa to visit India receives rude response from the authority has surfaced all over social media. The woman who wanted to travel to India to perform the last rites of her father was not just refused for it, but had to face an appalling behavior by one of the officers at the Indian consulate at New York. The video posted online was captioned, "Disgusting rude behavior by an Indian consulate officer in New York towards a woman applying for a visa to perform the last rites of her father. Who does he think he is? He's a government servant hired to serve India, not screw Indians." He also tagged the official Twitter handles of the Indian Embassy in Washington, D.C. and New York, along with the current Minister of External Affairs of the Government of India, Dr. S. Jayashankar, grabbing the attention to look into the matter. According to reports, the woman's father had passed away and she had applied for visa to visit the country.
"I have submitted everything. I have paid for it.
Sorry.
My father has passed away yesterday.
Just check your money.
But this is everything.
Take your phone.
Why are you so upset?
Take your phone.
Why are you so angry?
Just give your money and go out.
But why are you so angry? Why are you angry?"
The officer lost his cool and rather angrily returned her application and the visa fee submitted by her. He also refused to point out any shortcomings in her application and continued to castigate the woman. After the video of the incident went viral, visa was issued to the woman and disciplinary proceedings were ordered against the officer. Though some netizens got triggered to their fury, several tend to not judge the official over the shortened video clip surfaced on a Twitter user replied to the video, "We don't have the full video. OCIs are notoriously rude to Indian consulate staff and high-level entitlement. Won't blame the staff member." Another contradicted the behavior seen in the viral video and wrote, "Wow, this is the exact opposite behavior I experienced in the Indian embassy at Hague. Lost my passport and started panicking. Dude at the embassy calmed me down and said, 'We are here for you, don't worry.' I was relieved. My new passport came in 3 weeks." News Desk, Comedy Global.